stargazing. I still look up, look up, look up for love.
Today I'm going to be doing a little bit of a different video for you. I'm not sure if you remember, but in one of my past videos, I attempted to do a clean with me video and it did not go the way I wanted it to, so I ended up turning it into a vlog with a bit of cleaning in it. Well, today I am once again attempting a clean with me, but I have a different idea in mind and I'm hoping it works out a lot better. So I will not be vlogging today. But instead, I will be taking you with me while I clean my entire house. My mom is away at an appointment for an hour. She will most likely be back before I'm done cleaning, but I'm hoping to get a lot of the cleaning done while she's gone. So, yeah, I'll stop rambling and let's just get on into the video. guys, that's it. That was my clean with me. I think it turned out pretty well. As you can tell, I'm freaking sweating. It was definitely a workout for me. Doesn't mean I get to skip my workout today, though. So that is next on the to-do list before I shower and get ready for the day. Pretty proud of myself. It's only 10 in the morning, and I have gotten the entire house cleaned. It feels like about 1 in the afternoon. So I'm pretty proud of myself. I'm making myself a cup of tea now. The candles are lit and it just feels amazing to be in a clean home. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope this motivated you to clean your house. Do a little spring cleaning now that the weather's clearing up. And I hope you guys have a great Wednesday.